Hi guys, I'm coming to you with a plan with me May 15th through May 21st. So let's get started. It says enjoy the ride. Monday, I have my reminder to take my vitamins every day and the car bill is due. And my daughter has class and we have to go grocery shopping. The weather be sunny, 90 over 66. Tuesday, my daughter has class and I have to put some Ultra Sheen on my hair that I want to try out and do a face mask and deep condition my hair. The weather be cloudy, 86 over 71, and it says happy place. Wednesday, it says beautiful because I will be getting my hair done and I have to work out. The weather will be raining, 88 over 73, and it says sweet spring. Across the top, it says the best there ever was. Thursday, I have to work out and pay the credit card bill. It'll be raining, 84 over 73. Friday, have to work out, and it says right now, do your coupons, girlfriend. And then I have to weigh myself, get on the scale and weigh myself and see what I weigh now. And the weather will be raining, 80 over 69. And it says, enjoy today. Saturday, it'll be raining, 81 over 67. I have a coupon meeting to go to. I need to work out, have to do my daughter's hair and do her nails. Sunday, cloudy, 84 over 68. I have to work out and I have to look camera there because I will be recording a video. So let's see what meals we have for the week. So the meals for the week on Monday, lemon garlic herb chicken pasta. Tuesday, crock pot tacos, got that from Life Will Savor. Wednesday, not sure. Thursday, pulled chicken slider, got that from Miss Free to You. Friday, creamy parmesan alfredo. Saturday, Mexican pizza, got that from Gypsy Sarah. And Sunday, you guys, I am not sure. So this is it for my plan with me for the week, you guys. The stickers came from Dollar Tree and Mambi. And the pen came from Dollar Tree. I thank you guys for watching, and I hope you are having a blessed week. Bye-bye.